Hi, I'm Rosalie Craig.
It's absolutely fantastic to have you here at the Olivier Awards. I guess the first and most obvious thing, congratulations on the nomination. How does it feel to be an Olivier Award nominee?
That sounds ridiculous. I mean, it's just ridiculous. I'm pretty honoured, if I'm honest, and it feels like a nice thing to get for the production, and because we're not running anymore, so it's lovely to have that nomination for all of us and all the hard work that we did. And I feel very, very, very honoured just to be here today. So it's gorgeous. It's really nice.
Of course, I mean, it was a spectacular production. I mean, for you personally, what made it such a magical show?
I love the story of the show, and also getting such a challenge like that in order to not only the storyline, the character, but to do all that physical work alongside the acting and the singing was just, I mean, I don't know when that will happen again, so it was just once in a lifetime, the whole experience.
Like you say, it was a unique challenge. Were there any particular aspects that were especially demanding or things that you had to do in preparation for the role that were unique?
Yeah, I think I trained for about 2 years before I did the role, so that's not, I mean, normally it's like 2 weeks. So the whole aspect of it was unique. I mean, I don't know, singing upside down and, I mean, what I look back at it now and think, how the hell did I do that? I don't know how to do it anymore, but it happened. We did it. So, yeah, I mean, what can I say? It was just an acrobatic feat from start to finish. So that was crazy.
Of course, I mean, there's an extraordinary diversity of nominees this year. Do you think that's the magic of the West End, the power of the West End, what makes it the theatre capital of the world, this variety that we seem to have?
Yeah, I think so. There's huge variety in the West End. It's lovely to see men and women being nominated alongside each other. I think that's very important in any award ceremony. I think the Oliviers are an incredible thing that we have here and something to strive for in the theatrical profession. I think they're very important. It's just a lot of people are very lucky to be here today. That's really it. Work hard. That's all I can ever say. How boring is that? Just work hard and just be normal. I think that's the best thing. Keep your feet on the ground. And I think the best thing is just to be yourself, really. It's very easy to get swept up in the craziness of it all, which is lovely. But it's nice to stay grounded amongst that because you meet some wonderful people along the way. And work hard and want to do it, you know.